Abraham Foxman, the BDL, having to fix the problem. Then your kids won't hear this out here. Think about International Jew by Henry Ford.
Just do a real job irritating kids.
I'm not making money because the Jewish costume company's harassing me. That's why I'm doing it. And that's why I want people to read about the International Jew, because if you start your own business in this city, Jews will harass you. Read about the International Jew by Henry Ford.
That is the scariest Elmo I've ever seen in my life.
What are you talking about?